Hello, everybody. My name is Karim and I'm from Tunisia. I'm one of the organizers of Social Good Summit Tunisia that was supposed to happen today, but for some issues we did report it, we did postpone it to September 25th. In fact, I want to record this video to tell you about my wishes and my thoughts about this year's edition. It's going to happen tomorrow in New York and all over the globe in more than 60, towns. There's gonna be a lot of people, talking about the global goals and how they're advancing toward 2030. I'm really happy to see that people are really interested in global goals. We did have a big event September 5th, and I was amazed to see that, the young people knew all about, the global goals and even the minimum goals, and they were discussing that. I think that, global goals today are a concern of a lot of people. It's not about just organizers or that the people working with the UNDP or related the Global Goals projects. It's a lot of people, and I hope that this year we're gonna accelerate, the race toward a better world. I see a lot of, people going there, including, Amel Karboul from Tunisia, which is great leader and the former Minister of Tourism here in Tunisia. She's, inspiration of a lot of young people, and the young people are the real essence of this movement. If young people are not involved in the global goals, it won't mean a lot, because when you talk about 2030, it means, in about less than 15 years, and in 15 years, young leaders today is going to be tomorrow's leaders. So hopefully, if we keep going, if we keep, working the same way we are doing right now, by 2030, we're gonna have a better world. And here in Tunisia, we have a lot of leaders, young leaders, who are working hard, and from both UNDP Tunisia. And by the way, I say hello to Eduardo and his team, and the civil society, which is represent. We have a group, working independently, and we hope that we're gonna be working in a lot of workshops next, starting the Social Good Summit. I also say hello to my friend Stephen King, who's gonna be in New York. Our leader Muhammad Khalil Aoun, who's gonna be there in New York as well. Annie, the leader of Plus Social Good, she's doing a great job, supporting all the peers, all the leaders around, the Plus Social Good in the world. I hope that this is a new start for more efficient, efforts to make the world really look fine for the next generations. And I'm really confident that, by 2030, if you keep working this way, you're gonna be a mass impact on the world. So continue believing in the global goals, but also, and of course, working, to make that happen, because believing is one thing and working is a very important thing. So my best wishes for everybody around the world for the Social Good Summit, whatever they are, 17th, 17th, and 18th, September. Our Social Good Summit is gonna happen September 25th, and we have an amazing panel discussion. We have an Ignite, in the morning, where youngsters, they're gonna talk about, how they see the world, how they see Tunisia, in fact, in 2030. And that's it. Thank you very much, and enjoy the Social Good Summit.